Today, we're gonna go through 5 reasons why the Loom desktop app is better than the Loom Chrome extension.
But first, we have a free masterclass for you that is linked below because we know that you want to develop a course in 90 days or less, and you want to save tens of thousands of dollars in the process, which is why we have this free masterclass for you. Link below, go check it out.
Boom, so the first reason why the Loom desktop app is better than the Chrome extension, we learned from personal experience. Have you ever had a problem with a Loom recording where your internet either drops off or for some reason your Loom recording gets stopped? And when you stop the recording, maybe it was a long recording, maybe you were recording a half an hour piece of content and all of a sudden it's stuck in processing. Worst thing ever, we had that happen to a 90 minute Loom recording we were doing.
Yeah, it was scary.
And the last thing we wanted was to have to re-record it. Well, guess what? We used the desktop app to record that Loom video. Thank God, because if you use the Chrome extension to record your Loom videos, you would have zero way to recover any videos that are stuck in processing. But when you use the desktop app, you are able to recover videos stuck in processing.
Boom, that is a big one, team. Which another big thing about this, the reason why the desktop app is amazing versus the Chrome extension is that it has higher quality. The desktop app gives you higher quality. Mm-hmm. With the Loom Pro version or the paid version, which by the way is linked below if you want to support us, affiliate link, go check it out. Thank you so much. You can do 4K. On the Chrome extension app, you cannot record in 4K. We actually learned this the hard way when we first started using Loom, when things were coming out blurry and we're like, what the heck is going on? And then all of a sudden we found out after downloading the desktop app, you can record it in 4K.
Next, you can only draw on the screen using the desktop app. So if you're recording with the Chrome extension, you can't get that little marker out and circle things, change the color of the line you're drawing. You can only do that with the desktop app.
Boom. You know, that's the other nice thing with the desktop app. You can get creative, you can get visual. For learners like me that are visual, I'm dyslexic, I like looking at things, I like things being drawn out in different colors. That's one awesome, great feature about the desktop app, which leads us to number 4, which is offline recording. With the Google Chrome extension, if you do not have internet, it will not record. With the desktop app, you do not need internet in order to record. So if your Wi-Fi is down for whatever reason, if you're in a place where you don't have internet access, you can still get your work done. If you're producing that amazing online course, which if you want to learn all about how to do it in less than 90 days, we got that masterclass link below. Exactly. But if you want to do those videos at a hotel, but the hotel Wi-Fi is like $50 and you're like, no way, I don't want to do that, but I still want to work on my course, you can record offline with the desktop app.
And then remember, if you lose internet access when you are recording, if you are recording with the desktop app and not the Chrome extension, you can save that recording. We actually have a whole video about that linked above and down in the description, telling you step by step how to recover those videos, getting those missing parts, sending them to Loom, getting them sent back, and then you got your finalized, perfectly recorded video, not stuck in process.
Which leads us to the last and the final point of what the desktop app allows you to do, which is speaker notes. Speaker notes is a huge thing that will actually really help you as you're developing multiple pieces of content. Exactly. We use it. Johnny, tell them how we use it.
Well, you know how when you're giving a PowerPoint presentation, you can have notes that only you see? It's the same thing with Loom. Without speaker notes, you can really only see what you're recording on the screen. Or you can see something that's off screen, so you may be looking in another direction. With speaker notes, you're able to have notes on your screen that are not being recorded so that you can look at your audience and not have to look in another direction. So speaker notes are awesome. But if you're using the Chrome extension, you don't get them.
Nope.
So The long story short is if you can access the desktop app, which you should be because you can do it offline as well, download the Loom desktop app. It's gonna save you a lot of trouble. You're gonna have higher quality. You're gonna be able to recover things, record offline, and
speaker notes.
Thank you for the likes and subscribes.